It was an experiment for us, and I think in the end the experiment was pretty successful because we met a lot of people that we normally don't meet on exhibitions. It was a different exhibition. It was pretty busy. We have seen a lot of people today, and we expect some interesting contacts from here, some interesting leads that need follow-up. And we were able to show a lot of people what we can do with inulin and surprise them by letting them taste the products that you can make with it.